Okay, here's a disclaimer. I was editing this video. I just realized I forgot to put the root pack in here. Oh my god, how could I do this? Anyways, if you're wondering where this will land, it would have been at number 7. Come with me to the Ingro Isles, just on the coast, maybe 29 miles. When there's good, there's bad, and there's between. A Cuphead and Mugman, you see what I mean. Ice cream and rockets, trouble never ends. Watch these things as they make new friends. They need some help to stay on track. Oh no, for the guys, this was your best. Are you looking for fun? If you're looking for fun, I got the heebie-jeebies. We got the heebie-jeebies.
Let's go! Welcome to the Cuphead Show!
Today, we will be ranking the Cuphead episodes from worst to first. Number 12 is Baby Bottle, the worst episode of the series. I don't really have to say anything about this episode, you know why it's the worst one of the series. Too Much to Handle is I don't know what to say about this episode. He loses his handle, that's all what the show is. No, it's not so. So what the episode is, he loses his handle, tries to get a new one, but in the end, he gets a new handle. By glue by Elder Kettle. At 10th place, it's Ribbon Croaks. This is a basic episode. It basically introduces us to these two characters. Well, I know they're from the game, but this was a solid episode, not a great one in the show, which we'll get to the great ones later. Number 9 is The Dangerous Mugman. This episode felt like a good banter, but it gets ruined by the ending. That's all I gotta say. 8, we got Ghost Ain't Real. Now, this is a fun horror vibe episode. I know it's based on the Phantom Press, I think, but this is I would say, good episode. Not the best, but good. Number 7 is Flutter Off Dead. Now this is it's good, but yeah. What good way to start off a 2-part episode. Number 6 is The Dirt Nap. Now, this is not one of the most important episodes of the series. Like, important we talked about if they had the devil. But this one is, well, I would say, a unique episode. Because Elder Carroll says about he was gonna get rid of by Cuphead Mugman. But it's nice to see that he's a veteran. That I think he fought in World War I. This is just based on the 40s cartoons or 30s. Carn Evil is number 4, and this is a really good way to start off a plot or the series itself or in the season. Now, this episode gives us a clue or explanation why the devil wants to cut his sub, because he like broke his soap off thing. No, well, that was his soap, but it was caused by Cuphead running. And this is what started the whole, oh, I want your soap thing. Which will, I'm pretty sure, will be a main focus in the second season. Trust me. I know second season might have some normal, non-important episodes, but it's gonna have a lot of devil episodes So, we will see.
Number 3. Score your luck next time. Now, this is a good episode. One of my favorite as of the season, actually. Like, that final scene where he gets, like, the sweater on him. That's basically Les Crew, the devil. Like, yes. Anyway, this is a very good episode. Second place is In Charm's Way. Now, this is a great way to introduce Miss Kelly's palace, I think. And what I think about this, though, it is a joy to watch. I'm pretty sure Miss Kelly is going to be a main character in the second season. Like, it will be, trust me. Like, why else is he in the second game? Well, let me tell you this. This, like, you know, like Andy when he goes to jail. I'm pretty sure Miss Callis is gonna try to charm her way and break out the boys. Anyways, that means number one is Roll the Dice. Now, this is entertaining. Wayne Bray's performance as his character, King Dice, is so good. Like, it is part of the episode because it shows that, the show has a lot to come from it. Yeah, but one of the real reasons why it's number one, because of this scene. Right here, the best scene of the whole show. Ready?
Number one.
Anyways, tell me your ranking in the comments below. If you've seen it, only if you've seen the show. Anyways, this has been Mickey Seat, and I'll see you guys whenever I feel like making videos. Bye.